Nothing here. Is there anything?
Whoa, shit. Holy fuck. Okay, that got me. I'm gonna be real. That fucking got me. Holy shit. I can't see. My controller isn't working. That's funny how it actually like messes up your controls a little bit.
Okay. The first one is always the best. Ah, yes. There's nothing like the feeling of pushing a sharp knife through flesh and muscle.
Oh, Isabel. I found her. She's going for the jail. I got her. Oh my god. Dude, that was classic.
I know, dude.
Did you guys see her face? Her face was not... God. Her face was a rough situation. I don't think there's a block button, is there? Nothing I do blocks.
Open your eyes, monkey! Think you're free to rule!
Alright, Shadow Clone. Dang it, she's so fast. Come back here. This is... What? Oh, it's just a mannequin. Oh my god. Guess he should have quit while he was ahead.
How humiliating. He died with his butt in the air.
It's like a game of chess, man. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, we did it. We did it. Down again. Here we go. Here's the big one. Boom.
Oh, I think I killed him. I think I killed him. I will like you. See you soon. You were good. You're gonna need some of this. Dude, this guy needs to shut up. Let me do my job. What if I scan you? What do you think about them apples?
What's the reading say? That I'm one sexy mofo.
He stalked Jessica? Yes, I do.
Chicken shit on my diary. No, I just am afraid to jump. I've had bad luck with these angle jokes like that.
Don't worry, if you die, I'll take good care of you.
Here we go. My best chance. Whoa, I knocked him out of the air. Oh, that was epic. Hello? Okay. What? Was there somebody just standing there? Did you see that? Did you guys see that? Like, as soon as I turn around, they disappeared. Please tell me somebody saw that. Monk, this any good to you? I have a name, you know. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Let's not push our luck.
Damage.
I'm damaged too from my last relationship. Oh, you mean in the game?
Yo.
There are a lot of interesting redeems, including a pause button. What the fuck? Including a pause button. Hello? There seems to be a door in the wall behind the chest. Maybe it leads up to the rope. I tried to move the chest, but it's too heavy. Only a man could move it. Because I'm a weak little woman. And I need a big, strong man with muscles. There we go! A tail for the tail god! Alright.
Let's see what they have to say.
Boy, guys, that whole place was up in smoke. I guess you could say this game is pretty lit.
Caller waiting for us.
Oh, man. Sorry, I'm just getting a little fired up here.
Tasty!
Oh man, with these puns, I'm on a hot streak. What's this? Dung obtained. What? He pooped? He pooped and I picked it up? That is disgusting. Why did I do that? It was waffle fries? Oh gee, guys, I wonder where the Basarios is. Where could he possibly be? I just don't know. I have a feeling he is around here somewhere, but I have no idea where he would be with all these rocks around. Oh, what is this? Type 90 film. That's the good stuff, dude. Film with a symbol of purification is very effective at exorcising ghosts and loads quickly. Dude, why are you standing there? Fucking, oh my god, get out. Fine, let's go. Bring it. Fatal frame time. Let's go. I'm ready. Gotcha. Combo shot. Triple shot. Christ Air 900. We're playing Tony Hawk, apparently. Yeah, there we go. Okay. You know, it's hard to see with these springy eye glasses. It's all your fault. You put these glasses on me, and then you complain that I can't see stuff. Okay, think about that for a second. There are consequences to your actions. Might be a good idea to stop here. Wait, what? Why is my controller vibrating? What's under my bed? Okay, there's the final crest. We can go in. Holy shit, what? Dude. That's not what was supposed to happen. Holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god. Oh boy, okay.
Eat my double shot, triple shot axe, bitch.
Oh boy. Oh. Oh. Oof.
Ha 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 ha, got him. Ooh.
Rah. Come on. Let's go, punk. This is just what I made this for. Oh, I just hit him for 3,000. I just hit him for 3,300 damage. That was huge, and that just put him at death's door, and then right immediately after that, we finished him off.
Running away, are we? I don't think so. Come back here. And take your stabbing like a good little boy.
He's my Uncle Ron. His first name's Peter, but he never liked his name. But she
Peter Ronnie?
Always had salt and pepper hair, even as a kid, can you believe it? Folks always called him Pepper.
Thanks for the history lesson. Is there anything
Pepper Ronnie?
Like
I think we know who this is.
Oh my god damn it!
Yes! Tell him he can get the best birthday deals and money packages here!
He pushes the other one over to me? Are you kidding me? He's like, hey buddy, you gotta fight too. You gotta help me here. I'm getting my ass kicked by this hunter. You're just swimming in the ocean, just chilling. You can't do that. I've never seen a monster do that. That's hilarious. There we go. Oh, Saddam Hussein's got a hold of me. Fatal frame. Oh, I just got her with a triple shot.
Triple.
All right. Welcome to the stream, guys. Fix things a little bit. It's been a while, hasn't it? It's good to be back, though. I missed you guys, and I really miss streaming. And it sucked not streaming. And not being able to hang out with you guys. So thank you guys for being here. Close the music. And congrats to RB Kitty for first. And Baby Carrot for Baby Carrot first. Yeah, it has. I can collect platinum points. Do I care, though? And thank you for the 31 months and also for using your Prime. That is a huge honor. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. Prime subs do help support streamers more than regular subs do, so that is always a really awesome thing to see. Turn that down a little bit. Okay. Did I have a cat butt on my face just now? I think I did. Okay. Who's playing? Sakir, there was one guy who I had seen a lot in these online lobbies, and he joined my lobby, and then he just sat there doing absolutely nothing the whole hunt. But I know he was playing because he would, like, spam emotes and stuff, like gestures. So I know he was at the controller. He was straight up refusing to play. And I was like, dude, I thought this guy was like a big active person in this community, and he just turns out to be a leech. Will I ever get to 999 hunter rank? I don't even know if I play this game enough. I'm probably gonna have gray hairs by the time I get to that rank. Yeah, nobody I really know, I don't think. So let's go ahead and make a lobby. If anybody wants to jump in, they can. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, why take up lobby space? Like, why do that? And the reason he gave was, well, I was testing your resolve to see if you guys are worth hunting the big monsters with. I was like, hey, first of all, that's not a test of anything. That's just making yourself look like an ass, if I'm being perfectly brutally honest here. And I wouldn't want to hunt with someone like that anyway. It's like, okay, great, we proved ourselves. Well, great, I don't want to hunt with you then. He's like trying to make it out to me like, oh, I'm such a great hunter and I got to test your resolve to see if you're worth my time to hunt with you. Well, okay, I don't want to hunt with you if you're going to leech, though. Like, what? There's some weird people out there, man, I'm telling you. Is there an underscore? Yeah. Should I do caps? I don't even know. Let's do that. Probably special permit. I'd say you gotta be hunter rank 9, I think. Did you use the most elitist monster hunter that I've played so far? Really? I guess I haven't. I don't know. I didn't consider that there was one game that was more elitist than the others, I guess. But yeah, that was kind of weird. I don't think we're gonna do a passcode today. If I need to, I will. Thank you.
Can I search hubs? I can't even search hubs while I'm in a hub. That's stupid. Shrine of Fart, Silver Wrath for better armor. Some guy came in the lobby and said, get better armor, and then left. That's kind of a dick move, though. Like, I don't know. No hubs for you. Excuse me, I already have 4 hubs on my car. My hubcaps on my wheels. So, in your face. Yeah, like, what do you think I'm trying to... That's like making fun of fat people working out at the gym. It's like, yeah, they're overweight, but what do you think they're trying to do? They're trying to do something about it, you know? They're trying to... You should be encouraging them. I never got that mindset. It's like, you're harassing people for being less than you are as they're trying to better themselves. Like, why? That's just such a dumb mindset. Okay, so I have a full set of my Bolt Reaver armor, and I'm trying to get the full Bolt Reaver sword. Why is there no sound? Is this a silent clip? Was that a silent clip? Was there not supposed to be sound there? I didn't hear anything. Or maybe it's just the fact that all of Baby Carrot's other clips have just been so loud that they made me deaf. I don't know. There we go. There's sound. Okay. That's... What the hell game is that? Is that actual gameplay or is that a cutscene? That's Saints Row 3? That looks like a fucking mecha anime or something. If you showed me this clip and told me it was Saints Row 3 and I didn't know, I would have been like, fuck you. That does not look anything like Saints Row 3. Arcane Wyvernian, welcome to the stream. Meow, are you? It's good to be back and it's good to see you here. I just opened a lobby and I was gonna put the code up here. Okay, so it's 67, 5943, 1148, 4881. Did I hit the wrong button? Minus. There we go. So there is the lobby code if anybody wants to jump in. It is also open to the public, but you guys in chat will have priority, so if the lobby's full and somebody wants to join from chat, I will open up a slot. Thank you for that, Pats. Okay, so... What do I need? Join a little bit, setting up a D&D campaign. Gee, that sounds like a lot of work. Okay. Well, good luck with it. Man, I haven't played this in so freaking long. Okay, so the helmet is maxed. The chest plate is maxed. The gloves, I need Hunter 5. Hunter 5 for the waist. And Hunter 5 for the boots. Okay. Well, I guess we've got Octavian. Is Octavian from my chat? Or is he a random person? Yeah, I need a Bolt Reaver Hunter 5 certificate, which you get for hunting the G5 Bolt Reaver. So I need 3 of those to upgrade my armor. 1 for each piece. I guess I'll go get Defender High. Did I even get anything? I got Supplier, dang it. I didn't get Defender. Ugh. Okay, what? It's in the Sanctuary. What is that? Is that the arena? If he's from my stream. I hate them, the character limit. Oh, there he is. He just popped out of nowhere. He's wearing the Atal Ka. Charge blade, it looks like. Good choice. Has kind of crappy purple sharpness, but good attack, good defense. And there we have our first bot ban of the stream. Wouldn't be a return to Twitch without bots getting banned for spamming, right? Nah, gee. Okay. And Atomo centered the hub. All right, we got a full squad. Let's hope these people stick around. Don't just randomly leave. Atomo looks like he might be adjusting his armor and build. Okay, just waiting for Atomos. Got a voucher. Golden, welcome to the stream. It's good to see you back. It's good to be back. Have you been getting to work on GU? All right, let's go. Because I could definitely use some help, and these monsters are crazy. I'm calling all hunters. We got two long swords. And a charge blade and a great sword. Interesting. Trying to, but had trouble focusing on that thing because I've been very much sleep deprived late. Oh, geez. Well, sleep takes priority. Make sure you're getting enough rest. But it would be awesome to hunt with you again. Let's see if we can get a tail. Ooh, just missed that. I'm not sure how we dodged every one of those hits. That was kind of nuts. Okay, he's down. Let's go. Yeah, Bolt Reaver is Astalos, but we gotta kill this guy as part of the quest. A lot of these special permit hunts are not just the monster you want to kill, but other monsters are thrown in too. How am I not hitting him? I just can't get the right angle on him. Oh, there we go. There's a tail. Disrespectful carve. He's not looking at me. Wait. Yeah, he was kind of facing me there, right? And we get another carve? What is this? Maybe not. Okay. Well, I'm going to call that a disrespectful carve. I don't know about you guys. Okay, we got ground slash. I just launched everybody. Oh, I'm sorry. That's just what my move does. All right, that was a Thunder Lord Zenogar, I think. Thunder Lord Zenogar. And the quest info is, yeah, the Bolt Reaver is next. But yeah, I have to see, spooky month is coming up, so I have to play scary games. It's part of the VTuber contract, but I definitely want to play some more Rise at some point. And Golden, if you want to join for that, that would be amazing. I'd like to get everybody back in there for some Rise, because I do have a lot to do in Rise. All right, here we go. Night cloaks dandruff? What? Yeah, getting older feels weird, doesn't it? We got a nice clip on the tip of the tail there. But you also shouldn't put too much importance on the number of your age. Because when people used to tell me, like, oh, age is just a state of mind, it's just... I thought it was just them coping with the fact that they're getting old and they're trying to, you know, come up with something comforting to tell themselves. But the more I think about it, the more I think it's kind of true. Like, I used to think 30 was old, and then I turned 30. And I was like, I don't feel old. And then I thought 40 was old, and I've seen 40-year-olds that don't look or act that old. And I've even seen 50-year-olds that don't look or act that old. And let me tell you, there's some 50-year-old women out there that are pretty good looking. I'll put it that way. So 50 isn't old, is my point. So my point is, don't worry so much about the number. It's more about, like, how you feel. As long as you don't feel old, and there are certain things you can do to feel less old, like exercising more, being more healthy. But yeah, Kitty, we can hunt your stuff after this if you want to join. I can help you get caught up. You want to get some greatsword practice in. Gotcha. Oh my god. I thought he was gonna aim that at somebody else. See, I just took a cart. But that's because this guy literally just one-shots you. Where's my rations? Am I out of rations? Well, crap. Okay, I gotta use a max potion. Get that tail. Did we get it off? We didn't get it off, did we? I need you to commit to an attack, sir. Oh no. I hate that electric ball that sucks you in. Oh my god. Something stunned me and knocked me down. That was really dumb. And I was at full health too. I literally got one shot. That is just incredibly dumb. I don't think we had insurance either. I guess I'll have to make sure to eat for insurance. I thought we had that one. We got rid of the Zenogre so easily. That was a three faint quest, but I think one of the other guys died once or twice too. Okay, I'll have to make sure to get insurance here because I don't think anybody else did. Let's see what we got. Here. Actually, can I use a gourmet voucher? Everybody just leaves the hub. Wow. After one fail, Jesus. People losing faith awfully quick here. Okay, we have a cat. New eagle? Yeah, I think I... Hold on. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, I need his weapon too. I don't know how long this guy wants to wait, but hopefully not too long. After? After what? Let me switch to my other name. Put that away. I don't have an all-in-one picture, so I'm gonna have to. Noob entered the hub. Well, hopefully he's not an actual noob. I don't know, do you guys like this rainbow neon name? Or the purple neon name better? Dude, if I had Noob Saibot from Mortal Kombat on my team, that would be friggin' dope. Like, we would never lose. Because he could just teleport around. I can't get it just right. That's good enough, I suppose, right? This one looks a pixel too small. There we go. What's wrong with noobs? I swear I'll forever be one. And nude Saibot. Just naked Saibot. The rainbow one because it has pink in it. Well, you're a bit biased, probably. Like Shang Tsung. In what was it, Mortal Kombat 9, I think it was, or something. I play that a lot. And I really like Melina. She has some of the craziest combos. Okay, so I do have one disrespect and one. One tail and one disrespect, I mean. This guy is like super non-threatening compared to Bolt Reaver. We got Thor, Noob, and Yugen. What the heck? Did somebody flash me? Okay. He's like, he keeps sticking his tail in my face, but I'm always in a position not to hit him. Give me that tail. Seems to me we're moving pretty slow here. There we go. There's the second tail chop. And disrespectful car. And he's knocked down and forced to watch while I carve his tail inches from his face. Oh my god. The disrespect. Somebody put 5120 in Discord. I want to clip that. Yeah, I've always liked Scorpion too. He just seems like a really badass character. Left the game. Why though? There's Baby Carrot again coming in my chat, yelling at people. Talking about fighting people. God, what a troublemaker. I did miss yelling for the guards. Yes. No, don't electrocute me. Yeah, just wherever. Wherever I can see it is fine. I appreciate it. Ooh, we got another feint. That was the insurance feint, though, so that didn't actually count. Okay, the magnet ball. Oh, man, another feint. Yeah, he is a pretty cool looking monster. Don't make me fight him alone. Come on, guys. Okay, they're back. Let's go. Wait, he dodged it. I need potions. Eat this. Ooh, right in the head. I would like to beat this guy once, but if you want to join after this, you can. And we can do your quests. This again? Really? This is the ground slash. You can see at the bottom of the screen. I don't know if you can read it, but it tells you which super I'm using. I don't know, Ground Slash is the flashiest and probably the easiest to hit with, but it does also launch your teammates into the air. So you have to be wary of that. Although they can use that to their advantage and get in an aerial hit, which helps with mounting. Oh, nice try, buddy. You missed. Don't you guys die on me. Oh, there's so many shinies. Okay, there we go. Where's his tail, though? There's the tail, okay. Disrespectful carve. And he screamed at me. There we go, cool. If, you know, if I get hit during a disrespectful carve, as long as I get the carve, that's worth it. That's totally worth it. Boom. There's a knockdown. Have a little dirt nap. God, Bolt Reaver is so tanky too. It's just, it's unreal. He just takes an insane amount of punishment before he even gets tired. Ninja Bacon 420, welcome to the stream. I will hydrate as soon as it's safe to do so. Meow, are you doing? Uh-oh. Head laser. Oh boy. That's 2 out of 3 feints. I'm trying here. I haven't died yet. I don't think. Another knockdown. Let's go. I couldn't do anything about that. I really should have got hit by that. I don't know why I didn't. Oof, this is pretty intense. Thor faint. What? Where was he? All right, let me take a drink. I didn't think he was in the area. All right, let me find some water. Okay, there's the hydrate. Thank you. And he left the lobby right away. Yes, we have to update the tails count. So we did get 3, right? We got Zenogre the first time. And then the second time, we also got Zenogre and then Bolt Reaver tails. So that should be 3 tails, I think. And all of them were disrespectfully carved, as they should be. Okay, do you want to join? That's a shame, like, we were kicking his butt. We were doing so good. Maybe I can switch it to help. I mean, you don't have to do this quest. I was saying we can do your quests if you want. Why didn't it change the name of my lobby? Apply name. There we go. I don't see if anyone was cleaning some of the, yeah. Well, I was kicking his butt and I knocked him down. And I had been getting some pretty good damage on him and I was kicking his butt. And I thought my other two teammates were further away and Bolt Reaver was not in any kind of attacking animation. And then I just got the message that the last guy died. So I don't know what he died from, but that's super unfortunate because we were doing really good. And I was proud of myself. I did good. I didn't die or anything. I mean, there only was one monster on the field, and it was Bolt Reaver, so. That's kind of a real head scratcher. I'm not sure what he died from. Okay, I know Larinoth Stroganoff always has insurance. And, you know, I love Stroganoff, you know. Sometimes I love Stroganoff just with people or even by myself. Just, you can have Stroganoff anytime, you know. Some people aren't comfortable eating Stroganoff with other people, but you know. Stroganoff is a really good thing. Beef to, oh, we're talking about beef, Stroganoff? Okay, let's see if Chad can do this. With egg noodle, yeah. Holy shit, that did a lot of damage. Clay Murphy. Wow. Okay. Yeah, the radial, it was just so much quicker. Dude, why is this guy suddenly hurt so much? He didn't hurt this much last time. Bro, can I just heal? Jesus Christ. Why is he focusing me so hard? Get those things off the screen. Holy balls, why is he doing like 75% of my health and damage every time he hits me? Okay, I think he's like guarding my stuff. Okay. It looked like 66, but then there's the shock factor where it's like a bunch of my health is gone, and then you gotta figure in like an extra, you know, 9% for that, so that figures out to about 75% of my health and damage. That's a little bit of shinobi math for you. It's still a lot. He's still doing over half of my health in damage every time he hits me. He just destroyed the trampoline. And of course he knocks me away. I'm just having so much trouble this time around. I don't know why. I just can't seem to hit him. Welcome back, Arcane. Oh my god. Okay. Just let me hit your tail. Come on. Nice try, pal. How about this? Ah! That pushed him back. Ban me from attacking for 10 minutes? Why do you hate me? Whoa, that was a good clip. Clipped his tail right off there. /111. Can somebody put that in Discord? Carve it. I have such a short stamina bar. I did carve it. Okay, so that's 4, 4, and 4. Okay. I just get so caught up in the moment sometimes, I don't even realize what I'm doing. It's just autopilot. Come on, dude. It seemed like he's taking a lot longer to kill this time. A ground slash charge and ready. I just need to land it. Now? Boom! That hit him flush right there. I gotta try to be mindful of the gunner and try to not walk into his line of fire. What does he have? Is that a heavy bow gun or a light? Can't tell. Okay. Star Boss, congrats on second. Third is still up for grabs. Light bow gun. I can never tell. I'm not a big bow gun user. Look at that. That guy looks like he's not afraid of getting hurt. He's got a barrel bomb. Wow. Nice. KFC? No, I had Taco Bell. I don't think we've died yet, though. This is going to be the toughest fight, though. I couldn't even see him. I think you were almost 13 though, weren't you? You should be able to do just one or two more quests to get to 13. Right? Well, we'll see if I can do this. I really need this quest done. But I've already tried it like two or three times and still haven't gotten it, so I don't want to spend the whole stream on one quest. So if you guys want to join, we can try your quests. Just for something different to do, because I don't want to bore everybody with this one quest, just dying to this guy over and over again. That's not a fun stream. I gotta consider you guys, too. Oh, come on. Where's my life potions? Stop killing me. I can't even heal. And my camera's lost me. That's great. I love that. Jesus Christ. My stamina and my health are gone. Yeah, I'm gonna block that. The key with a lot of these really hard late game monsters is you have to make them commit to something and then find the opening and react to it. You can't just go in swinging like you can with the other monsters because they're absolutely going to punish you. And that sucks. I can't believe he hit me from all the way over there. Is he asleep? He's asleep, okay. Woo, we got him. We knocked him out of his roar, but I still got roared at. He's paralyzed. All right, let's go. I don't know where my health potions went. I needed that. Okay, he's blue. That means he's in head laser mode. Dodge that. If you expect it and you know it's coming, you can sometimes be ready for it. Yep, dodge. Oh my god. I hate when he does that like multiple times in a row. Yeah, see, that was just nothing I could do. He just like does so much damage and he just keeps coming after you. And he doesn't give you a rest. And if you stop to heal or if you stop to put your weapon away, you're dead. So you have to run around with a tiny sliver of health. And it's just incredibly dangerous and stupid. Yeah, he could have life powdered me. I don't know if he has any left or if he brought any. But we do need to take care of each other on this quest. Got his wing there. Surprised we don't have the tail yet. I'm trying to hit it, but it's risky. There we go. Something broke there. He's really tired. Okay, now he's green. And he just immediately went blue, okay. That's fantastic. Oh, there's that stupid glitch. Where you try to do your super move and it flips you 180 degrees. And you just end up missing. I don't know what causes that, but it's so weird. And it really screws you up sometimes. Oh my god, here we go with the not gonna let me heal stuff again. Okay, cat's healing. Something at least. When is that dang tail gonna come off? The thing with this monster is, gotta dodge that, is that you feel like you're bad when you're fighting him, but the truth is, he just doesn't leave any margin for error. Like, you get hit once and your health is gone, you know? So it's not that you're bad, it's just that you can't make any mistakes when you fight this guy. Yeah. Jay Foggs, welcome to the stream. Thank you for the like. I'm trying to figure out what he's going to do so I can time my attack, but it's kind of hard to read this guy sometimes. I think he tried a flash bomb there, but it didn't work. There's the tail, okay. So we're up to five and five? 5 and 5. Disrespectful card. I think that counts. He was looking at me and then he turned away. Chad fainted. That sucks. That means I gotta solo him until Chad gets back. I don't think that even hit him. Shit. I was counting on a stun there. Oh my god. I'm never gonna beat this quest. It's just not gonna happen. I wish I was doing better. I would be doing better if this guy would just die. Man, was I all the deaths except one? Jesus Christ. Well, if you guys want to join, we can try your quests. Because I think we need a full team of very experienced hunters to do this quest, and I can't do it with just this guy. It's not enough. We don't have enough damage. And this guy is just too unforgiving. You guys want to join? Arcane or RB Kitty, are you guys interested in joining? You're mid hunt, okay. Spicy Oba, welcome to the stream. Meow, are you? This is my first day back streaming after a hiatus. Spicy Opa is also a VTuber. And I learned that soccer is a life and death sport. The hunts have not been going good. I'm trying to beat Bolt Reaver G5. And I've just been getting my ass handed to me because he one-shots you. And we do have... we have gotten 5 tail cuts this stream. And... 5 disrespectful carves. But no kills on the Bolt Reaver. And that's... that's unfortunate, but at least my neck and back have been feeling okay. Like I said, it's back to back 9-hour shifts tomorrow and the next day at work, and I'm really super not looking forward to that, but money, I guess. Yay. Where's my stuff? Twitch keeps popping up all these stupid power-ups and rewards. Yay, I don't care. Just get me to my redeems. But yeah, like I was saying, it's back-to-back extremely long quests, shifts, whatever you want to call it, tomorrow at work. And that sucks, especially when you're working through injuries. But, you know, it's at least I'm making money. Yay. So I guess there's that. 12-hour tomorrow prepping for an event. Jeez. I hope you get through it okay. I like to count my tail cuts and my disrespectful carbs on the screen when I play this game. Because we have to get lots of tails for the tail god. And we have to disrespectfully carve all the tails right in front of the monster's face. I did get one tail cut on Thunder Lord Zenogre, where I cut his tail off, and then he got knocked down right in front of his tail, and he was forced to watch as I carved his tail right in front of his face. And I was like, dude, that is the most disrespectful thing I've ever done in my life. Fusion food tomorrow. Well, I hope everything goes okay. RB Kitty, are you gonna join?
So tasty.
And Joshua Jackson, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Kitty Committee. First time I was playing with was wearing the full Dread Queen set, fully upgraded. Wide range too, and they refused to heal me when I got pinned by Devil Joe, making me triple card cheese. Yeah, we have two slots open. And RB Kitty, are you still in here? You want to join? Or anybody else? You know, if you're into food, I do have some recipes pinned in my Discord's food channel. We love to pin just really simple, good recipes you can make at home. Not like extremely high quality culinary stuff, but just like simple stuff you can put together at home, like Kool-Aid pie. I made a Kool-Aid pie this summer, and it was so good. It had no right being that good. And homemade upside-down pizza rolls, and Oreo ice cream bars. You can make those at home. I had one of those. It was so good. Very easy to make, too. recipe for bulgogi cheese steaks? What is bulgogi? And different marinades. Can we make shinobi at home? I feel very at home right here. Buffalo chicken cake. Quesadillas tonight. Sometimes I like to say quesadillas just to piss people off. I had, yeah, Joshua, we have one slot open. The lobby info is on the screen if you want to jump in. First come, first served. We're going to do Arcane's quest. So if Arcane wants to post something. Samurai pizza. What would go on a samurai pizza? Bulgogi is a Korean marinated meat that's usually thinly sliced. That sounds pretty good. Sweet and savory marinade with plenty of umami. That doesn't sound too bad. Okay, Devil Joe G4. No problem. Yeah. Imposter carrot. Did the honk work? Did the honk go off? I didn't hear it. Okay. Alright, I'll do the hydrate. Okay. You heard it, okay. Running sleep. Let's see. Put on my tough boss set. Gotta do the provision division. Help my home cooking outside of work, yeah, I suppose. That's just a practical skill that you can use anywhere. You don't have to be at work to use cooking knowledge, you know? That's a very useful skill that you can easily apply. What a vacation spot this map would be, though, right? I mean, except for the giant murder pickle standing in front of me, but other than that, like, dude, I would totally vacation on this beach and go swimming. This place looks amazing. So Spicy, here's a question that I ask all these Monster Hunter people that come to my stream. And I think you are uniquely qualified to answer this question since you're a Monster Hunter person and a cook. So here's the question, what monster would you want to try steak of? Like, if you could have like a nice juicy like tail steak or white meat breast or something of any monster, you're going for the murder pickle. This guy right here, interesting choice. And how would you prepare that? What kind of marinade would you soak this guy in? And are there any like side dishes you think would go well with the pickle? Breakfast sandwiches, oh my gosh. We always talk about food on my stream too, so I think you would be pretty at home here. Monster Hunter and food, two things that I know you can get behind. What is he doing? As soon as I go in for an attack. marinade with gochujang, soy sauce, garlic, salt, pepper, ginger. Mirin and chili oil, and it would make, and it would smoke the meat over apple wood to get a sweet taste. That does sound pretty good. And I pair with some mac and cheese. That, you know, I had a beef brisket sandwich from this restaurant, and they actually put mac and cheese on the sandwich on top of the beef brisket. And it was such a guilty pleasure. Like, I was like, dude, I'm gonna be so fat. I'm gonna have to run a marathon to work all this off. But it was so good. Not something I eat every day, because, you know, I don't want to weigh 500 pounds, but it was damn good, and I might get that again sometime. And that is 6 tails and 6 disrespectful carbs. Xavier, welcome to the stream. Meow, are you? It's good to see you guys all here. I'm glad I wasn't forgotten about in my time off. I'm gonna need to be like in a meal. Would feel that it would taste great. Tuna steak. What is Namil? Is that a monster? I feel very attacked here. Elder Dragon from World. Okay, World is the one game I haven't really played a ton of. And I think we talked a little about that on your stream. I just find it disappointing that World is the one game that they were marketing as this big multiplayer online game that you could play with your friends. And then they're so stingy about who's seen what cutscene, and who is this far in the story and who's that far in the story. And if you're not exactly as far as your friend, you can't join them. And then there's this nonsense where you have to watch a cutscene and then back out of the quest, and then your friend watches the cutscene, and then you have to join your friend with the SOS flare. It's just so ridiculous. I just don't know what they were thinking with that kind of a system. But World is a very pretty game. I'm doing okay. Boom. Yeah, we'll hope that they learn their lesson with Wilds. My biggest concern with Wilds is that I hope my hard drive can fit the whole game and that I can actually run it without too much trouble, without my computer melting into a puddle of melted silicone and plastic. Thank you for the head pats. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Like I said, I was going to upgrade my computer or build a new PC this summer, rather. But, you know, then I was in a car accident, and that just kind of put my entire life on hold, which kind of sucks because it happened right at the end of the summer and there were still some things I wanted to do, and I couldn't because all this, you know, red tape, and it's just couldn't have happened at a worse time. You know, I wish this would have happened like in the winter or something when I don't really go outside anyway. Get a big charge attack. Boom. That might have killed him right there. Stop moving, you're dead. It was really rough, but that's what life is, you know. Life doesn't always give good people good things, and it doesn't always give bad people bad things. Sometimes shitty things just happen to good people, and you have to deal with it. That's just the way it is. Life doesn't care what kind of a person you are, you know. You got a gem, nice. And yay, we did it. Yeah, the game isn't going to be going anywhere. Yeah. I'm going to have to be seeing the chiropractor 2 times a week for about the next month or two. And it's not a terrible experience. It's actually kind of fun going to the chiropractor, because they make me feel better. And then we do some physical therapy exercises to strengthen the correct muscle groups to keep my bones in place. You know, that's part of it too. But then there's the whole thing where, like, I wouldn't have to do this if that guy didn't hit me, you know? I could be off doing something else with my time. America has health insurance, yeah. You can get it through the government, or you can get it through various private companies, which will charge an arm and a leg. I don't know a lot about insurance, honestly. That stuff just bores the crap out of me. So I only learned what I absolutely have to learn. And I don't even really entirely know what my plan covers, because I barely use it. When you're sick, they'll actually help you. Well, you just go to a doctor if you're sick. I don't even go to a doctor when I'm sick, to be honest. I will treat myself at home as much as I can. But if you're really sick and you need help, you can go to an urgent care clinic, or you can go to a doctor, and your insurance should cover it. And that's it. You don't have to wait months. Unless you need, like, a specialized surgery from a specialized dude. If you go through private companies, yeah, it's pricey as crap. If you get it through work, or if you get it through the government, you typically don't have to pay anything, because if you get it through the government, it's funded by taxes. And if you get it through work, it's funded by your employer. It's only really expensive as hell if you get it through a private company. And I don't really know anybody who does that. Next question. I'm sorry, this is a trigger to anyone. I'm extremely triggered. Okay, wait, what's the question? What is a patriot? That would be somebody who plays for the New England football team. Scales for the GR set? What is that? GR? What is GR? Cute Kuma, welcome to the stream. Oh, G rank set. Which G rank set? I'm trying to give Cute Kuma a shout out here, but my mouse isn't working. There we go. Meow, are you doing? How has Walking Dead been going? Yeah, they're the Sons of Metal Gear. Devil Joe? Oh, I'm not getting Devil Joe armor, I don't think. I'm going for Bolt Reaver armor. And whatever else is just really strong. Still need that Bolt Reaver Hunter 5. Oh, you were saying that's what you need. Okay. So this Joshua guy is Sunny, I'm guessing? Did Joshua get in? Is that who Sunny is? That guy had to eat some croissants. Did you drop your croissant? Did somebody scare you and then you almost dropped your croissant? Man, I miss Vine. There were so many funny Vines back in the day. Devil Joe parts and an Arcacuga medulla. I would never drop them. Good. You don't want to drop your croissant. Honey butter form. That sounds like it'd be a good breakfast. Could you be craving my croissants? So what, do you want to post another key quest? Let's get you up to 13. We got to get you up to 13. Lucky number 13, so you can start hunting the big stuff. October just 2 days away and I'm feeling the spooky season now. I don't really have a lot planned just because of all the crap that's been going on with me. I haven't had time to sit down and plan anything. We are going to start Resident Evil Zero this week. And Dungeon and Fighter Duel, and I'm super excited about that. Yeah, hopefully you get better. Also bug. Tracing the family tree. Hunted Tigrex in the primal forest. Isn't Tigrex thunder weakness, I think? I could equip the Bolt Reaver Pinion, even though it's not fully upgraded. I need another Hunter 5 and 3 Bolt Reaver shells to upgrade this. I'm gonna use it anyway, just cuz. All right, let's go. Okay, so we did get the pickle tail, right? And I think I disrespectfully carved it, didn't I? I'm gonna say yes. So that is 6 and 6, you guys. Oh, Sunny left the game. Was that a DC? Played a match in Fortnite and won. Oh, nice. I've never played Fortnite. Yeah, that must have been a DC, because I know Joshua asked to join. I don't think he would leave if he was asking to join, so he must have DC'd. Yeah, fork knife. Okay, well, you can hop into the lobby. We are in the middle of a quest, though. So there might be some waiting involved. By the way, Joshua, pay no attention to Bully Care at 26. She's just here to bully people. Okay, Joshua's back. Oh, I think I got him there. We need to get tail number 7 here. Man, I remember the good old days when I was playing this and I was hunting, that monster with the phallic tail. What was his name? That like rubbery chicken dragon with the phallic tail. And he like steals your items and shit. I can't remember what he was called. Boom. But I was hunting him and I remember Sugar Tea Rum and not about a Twitch thought came in and raided me. Gypsyros, yeah. And they came in and raided me. And that was one of the last times I ever saw them. I really miss those guys. I was just thinking there are so many streamers that don't stream anymore or that I just don't see anymore. And I just miss some people, you know? And I know it's just life, like, I know... There's tail number 7, by the way. And I know, like, people come and go in life, and that's just life, but... I'm allowed to miss people, you know? Like, there's just awesome people. Who just don't come around anymore, and I always wonder what became of them. I know Kashimoto is one of their friends, and I still see him once in a great while, so I suppose I could ask him what became of them. But even Kashimoto's been, like, not streaming as much lately. Gotta change that to 7 and 7. You don't know who Dr. Doom is? Yeah, I don't know if they moved to YouTube. I know they were kind of small streamers, but they were really entertaining, and it was these two girls. And one of them was, like, gorgeous like Barbie. And the other one kind of looked more Italian. Like, not saying she wasn't good looking too, but she looked very Italian, I remember that. And they were just such an entertaining, funny duo. And I loved watching both of their streams. They would usually stream together. And I don't know, I just really miss them. I feel like, I don't know why they stopped streaming, but I feel like they had a lot of good streams in them. Still. Okay, he's down. Oh my God. Leave me alone. Let me heal. Yeah, as far as Wilds goes, I haven't seen much of it, and I kind of want to keep the game a surprise as much as possible. I have seen a couple of the new greatsword moves. But I want to go into it fresh and spoiler free as much as I can. Yeah. Also, I don't want to get my hopes up in case my computer can't run it. That's another thing. So if it comes out and it turns out I can't run it, I don't know what I'm missing. But I have heard there's like weather mechanics and there's like a monster stampede mechanic and some other interesting stuff. And there will be new greatsword moves. Ground slash, ba-boom. Twelve ounces, yeah. Ugh. That kind of hurt. Oh, he's limping. Okay, I got my pickups here. It's going this way. Oh, that's not the way. I went the wrong way. Wait, he just gave me deodorant. Is he trying to say something? Is he trying to say that I stink? It's funny how just giving somebody a gift can be so insulting. Like, you just... like, it's a, here, I want to give you a gift. And they're like, oh, really? A gift from me? What is it? And you just hand them a stick of deodorant. And they're just like, excuse me? What are you trying to say here? Oh my god. What is this? I signed up for Monster Hunter, not a freaking Godzilla movie. Oh my god, the other monster fell in the trap. And now he's leaving. Cool. We're gonna kill this guy. Dude, can you just knock it off, please? I'm not even fighting you. Jesus, when was Basaria so big? Wasn't he always? I mean, it does kind of depend on the monster itself. Each monster does have a certain size. And there's like small monsters and big monsters. Even within the same monster, there's like small Tigrexes and big Tigrexes, you know? Wait, Explodizard? It caused your PC to violently combust. Where would you hear that? That would be a pretty harsh penalty for dying. You can smell me from here. No, I think what you're smelling is the burnt, charred ashes of Little Jimmy's village. I think that's what you're smelling. It's a grown-up Asarius. It must have been a big one, though. Yeah, he was pretty big. Yeah. He was a thick boy. He was thicker than a bowl of oatmeal. You read it on Reddit? You know, I don't really need this. I need a horns coin. Distinction? Grinder and drill tusk. I have no idea what those do. There's a grab. It was Gravios and Basarios? Don't they look similar? I guess they do. But that was a big one, I'm gonna go ahead and say. Raisins and I never liked raisins in oatmeal. But like banana slices in oatmeal, I could go with that. I also like to put some milk in it. And butter and brown sugar. That's what I like. One time when I was a little kid, I was staying at my grandmother's house and she made me oatmeal for breakfast and she poured milk in it. I had never seen anybody put milk in oatmeal before and I freaked the hell out. I was like, what are you doing? I don't want it now. It's ruined. And I probably made her feel bad and I always regretted that. And then I actually tried oatmeal with milk in it and it was actually pretty good. I was like, God, I'm an asshole. Got a mantle, good. Basarios is a baby Gravios? Gravios is an adult Basarios, huh? Yay, another VE ticket. I don't even know what you use those for. Okay, we got a quest. A very long engravement. A Glavinus and a Gravios in the volcano, so grab your cold drinks. Hot area. Yeah, I mean, I was a little kid and I was very closed off to like stuff. I was a very picky eater. I still kind of am. But I was very closed off to anything that I didn't already know that I liked. I'm not an adventurous eater. And I was even worse when I was a little kid. Let's see, Elder Frost. I guess I can go Elder Frost for this stuff. And I'm gonna pick my favorite sword. Not the best sword, but my favorite sword. The Charred Nova. Trade with Veggie Elders for plates, gems, and our mantles. Yeah. Alright, let's do it. Restage for the next Stardew Valley. I haven't played Stardew in a long time. It's not a game I hate, but there's just other games that I want to play more, if that makes sense. But I'm not against Stardew at all. It's a very cozy game. Also, if you haven't tried Potion Permit, I'm trying to get the word out about that game. Because Potion Permit is a super cozy game. And it's very Stardew-like. And I think there might even be like a farming aspect to it. But mostly you play as this town doctor and you gotta go out hunting materials. And brewing potions. To heal sick people. Yeah, it's a game that flew under a lot of people's radar. And if you haven't heard of it, don't be surprised, because you're definitely not the only one. A lot of people haven't heard of it, and I think maybe they just didn't do a good job of marketing the game, because it's so seldom talked about. And that's unfortunate, because it's a really cozy game. I wouldn't say it's like as full of an experience as Stardew is, but it's definitely got a very cozy vibe, and it's a good time while it lasts. Yeah, it looks very much like Stardew, doesn't it? Get out of my way, stupid monster. Eat this. Boom! I think Potion Permit is on Switch, and I think it's also on PC. So it is kind of widely available. I can't remember if I have the physical one or the digital one, but it is a pretty small download if you want to get the digital version. It's got pixel graphics. And it's not, it goes for the kind of like that retro kind of Super Nintendo look. So it's not going to be a big game, and they're not trying to be a big game. It's more just like a cozy little like pixel adventure. But it's a cool idea. I always play it every fall. Just because it just gives me fall vibes. I don't know why. Life powder. Everybody needed that. Rude. Bro, come on. Molten Bursa? What even is that? We did not get the tail. We're still going for the tail. But yeah, I don't know how you grow out of being a picky eater. I've always been a picky eater. I am kind of getting a little better about it now that I'm older, but when I was a kid, it's like, no, I eat what I want to eat or I will go without food for the rest of the day. I want a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. If you don't have peanut butter and jelly sandwich, that's it. Not eating. Oh. It's Gravios, I think. Crap. I think we do have to hunt both of them, though, right? Oh boy. Special beam cannon, Dragon Ball. Oh my god. Bro. Stop shooting fireballs at me. I don't even have any first aid meds. Kind of a shame we didn't get that Glavinus tail. Yeah, textures too can just be really off-putting. Okay, down. Wait, he just immediately got back up? What? Boom, right on the tail, got him. Flush. Stop moving your tail. You jerk. How dare you not give me your tail? Don't you know that I worship the tail god? And he demands your tail? See, what I need for this one is Moonbreaker. That's that super move that lets you jump. No. That's me when I watch an episode of Stranger Things. Just completely fall asleep. Not invested at all. I really thought I was gonna like that. That show. I really didn't. So that is 8 tail carves. What am I trying to say? 8 tails. Yeah, dude, look at this tail. Look at the meat. Look at the steak in that tail. Holy crap. Oh no, he's swinging his tail stump at us, guys. What are we gonna do? Now we're starting to really break through that armor. How about some of this? Boom. That was the worst possible time for him to do that move. There we go. Have some light powder, don't die. Oh my god, enough with the Plesioth body check. There we go. Got somebody mounting it. Nice. We're breaking stuff all over the place here. Oh, I missed that one. Is that like a Wukong staff that he's got for an insect glaive? I like that shoulder armor too, that those like arrows things. There are some really cool armor sets in this game. You can play this game for so long and not even see half of the cool stuff. That's the Ketchawacha glaive, huh? I guess I'd never made one of those before. Got him. GG. So 8 and 8 is what we're going for here. Bye, thanks for hunting. Is Chad leaving? What happened to RB Kitty? Do you want to join us? We gotta get you in here. You gotta practice the greatsword. You have to practice the greatest of all swords. Okay. One more, and then the bug. What's the bug? Is that the bug queen? The giant tank queen? Okay, should that be 8 and 8? Was that Gravios 8 and 8? I think so, and I think I just didn't change it. Let's do that. All right. Best boy queen, that's what I thought, okay. Everyone knows she's the final boss of GU. Well, I do now. Let's do it. That's a voucher, and all I got was Defender. I didn't even get Slugger. Come on. Come on, game. Work with me here. Agnactor and Durambros in the arena. I remember this quest. I was doing this quest when Rin the Fox came in my stream one time. I miss her. There's another person who doesn't really stream anymore. Never comes around, and I really kind of miss her, because I feel like we had a lot in common. We used to talk about retro games. We used to talk about Monster Hunter. We talked about Fire Emblem, I think. She was a cool person. Let's see. Momiji Tanchu, thank you for the headpats. I'm gonna try this one. That's a really good greatsword. Yeah, it takes a really good PC to stream. Okay, I think I ate, right? You know, I was just complaining about eating. I'll just go normal set. Let's go. Let's do this. Monster Hunter short stories? What do you mean? Like written form? Or like video form? Yeah, a bunch of greatsword bros. Ooh, we got poison knives. Make sure to grab those, somebody. I guess I could if nobody wants them. That was fucking rude, whoever did that. I was not ready to go into the fight yet. Okay, I think we got him poisoned. Oh my god, dude. We can use the fence to separate these guys. I don't know who we're going after first. Work on your Monster Hunter Ecology series? What kind of a series is that? Did you write stories about it too? Yeah, this is Agnactor and Durumbaros. You don't see Agnactors very often. This guy just wants to get in my face. I wanted to fight the Agnactor first, but this guy just wants me to fight him, I guess. Over biomes and Monster Hunter World and tries to talk about the monsters and their behavioral patterns and biology. So you're like one of the researchers NPCs, except real person. That'd be really good for educating people on lore. There's a lot of stuff that probably even experienced players didn't know. I just had to go there and be calm. Tell them what's wrong and be calm, right? If you're leaving, have a good night. Missed it. Oh my god. I would love to look at chat, but I'm getting murdered right now. Jesus Christ. Now they're all gonna be coming for me because I'm low on health and healing. Of course I get knocked out of it. I can't land a single attack. I'm freaking cornered here. Guys, please, I just want a charge attack. It's all I want for Christmas. Okay, this big bull thing. You are cruising for a bruising. There you go, eat that. That's what you get for not letting me do a charge attack. Yeah, fall down. Yeah, that does sound like a cool idea for a series. Is that on YouTube or on your streams? We have a faint. Oh my god. Leave me alone. Jesus Christ. On your stream once a month. That's pretty cool. Kind of an original idea too. Like, you don't see other people doing stuff like that. I think I had an idea for something similar to that about a different game one time, just delving into the lore and just doing like a just chatting stream. I ended up not doing it because I was like, well, what if nobody comes? What if nobody cares? That must require a lot of research though, right? Okay, there we go. If I could stop getting knocked down every 2 seconds and dizzied, that'd be amazing. Boom. There's another tail. That's tail number 9. You know, he popped out of the ground as soon as I carved it. That's disrespectful. I'm gonna call that disrespectful. Arcane is on the other side, fighting the Duramboros. We go hunt each monster we talked about with chat. That's pretty cool too. Some kind of hands-on learning, right? Got some first aid meds here. Do you only talk about bosses, or do you talk about smaller monsters too? Scorching Pleura. Smaller as well, nice. Nobody's left out. And see, I've seen other streamers that, like, if you went in and talked about this on their stream, they'd be like, oh my god, self-promotion, mods, can we ban this guy please, he's self-promoting in my stream. But with me, it's like I'm very, very chill with that stuff. Like, I don't care. Tell me about your stream. Tell me what you're working on. I like to meet other streamers and make connections and stuff, make some friends, you know? If you get too caught up in self-promotion, like, you don't make friends that way, you know what I mean? We got him. Nice job. Talk about everything before I want to go on expeditions and take a field trip. So it's kind of like a class. GG. Yeah. And now here you are, talking to a real life Palico playing Monster Hunter. Amazing where life takes you, isn't it? We are now inside the monster. See, I have a writing background, and I never even considered writing a Monster Hunter story before, but the idea does kind of interest me. I would just have to come up with a good idea. A Meowskiller chef as my Palico. That'd be amazing. Do you have the, I don't know, do you play GU? Because there's a disco cat you can have as your housekeeper. And it's hilarious. He's got an afro and sunglasses. And he's like, hey, what's groovy, man? Oh, GU is such a great game. And I am ranked 221. And there's also a ton of Monster Hunter albums that were released in Japan that were never released over here, and they're super hard to find if you're American. But there's one called Monster Hunter Disco that has like disco remixes of a lot of the Monster Hunter songs. And on the cover of that CD, it's got a colorful disco stage with lights and a disco ball. And it's got three disco Palicos dancing on the stage with afros and sunglasses. And it's the most amazing album cover I've ever seen. And I kind of want that CD. Friends with a guy who is a Palico on Twitch. I didn't know there were other Palicos on Twitch who also play Monster Hunter. Digimon and Monster Hunter did a collab? That is crazy. I didn't hear about that. Rathalos and Greymon and Zenogre with Garurumon. I know Metal Gear Peace Walker did a collab with Monster Hunter, and that's a collab that nobody saw coming. But there is actually a Rathalos in Monster Hunter. There is actually a Rathalos in Metal Gear Peace Walker, yeah. I am actually going to use the bathroom, so I will be a minute, and we will do the next quest. Until then, watch some videos.
Does anyone want this flashlight? I hear Twitch is allowing that now. So.
Oh. I love that, how you like notice something moving under the floor through the holes, and then you look up and there's just bugs everywhere. That was really cool how they did that.
Is always the best. Ah, yes. There's nothing like the feeling of pushing a sharp knife through flesh and muscle.
I met her through VTuber. She's pretty cool. She's also a VTuber. That garbage bag just moved. What the fuck was that?
survive one hit. Where is he? Oh shit. Oh. He's right there. He's right there in front of me. Holy shit. God, I was like speaking in tongues for a second. Oh, dude. It's close. I gotta send her off the cliff. What the hell? Oh, a Shadow Ultra. Holy fuck. That's insane. Somebody clip that. Can somebody clip that? Bam. She ain't getting up from that. Dude, if somebody... Fatal Frame. Oh, I just got her with a triple shot. Triple Fatal Frame, dude. Goodbye. Get out of here. This is my house. Get out of my house. Let's do this. Bombs away! Damn, son. Hey, baby carrot, look, I found Guild Wars 2. So fast. Come back here. This is creepy.
This girl seems to be enjoying a nice bath.
Okay, I'm back.
Perhaps she'd like a change of music.
You know, I kind of want to put this over here. Put this over here. I'm gonna put this over here.
No, I just am afraid of Gerald.
I kinda wanna do this like this. Would that be better?
Don't worry, if you die, I'll take good care of you.
Honk.
Oh, it's
what's cool.
I found her. She's going for the jail. I got her. Oh my god. Dude, that was classic. Oh, I forgot what button to press, dang it. Although I don't really need to do a fatality on that guy because his costume is so dorky and his character is stupid. Just allowing him to live is really a fatality in itself, isn't it? I mean, he's got to wake up every day
that
knowing
better?
That he's like a discount dollar store road.
Ropes.
I don't know.
Sexy no hands.
I kind of feel like this would be a better thing to do, just put him side by side like that.
I was thinking about like not actually holding my 1K celebration until I get to like 1,005. Because I know I have this fear
that
I'm gonna get to 1,000.
You guys like that?
And then somebody's gonna leave, and then I'm gonna hold my 1,000 follower celebration stream with 999 followers, and people are gonna stop by and be like, ugh. So pretentious. So arrogant. He's not even at 1,000. So we have to get the dragon below the rooster.
I don't know. I mean, I could mess with this all night, but... Does this look okay right here?
Okay.
So I have, like,
yeah,
have them, like, side by side. one live and one clips.
I am telling you,
I think it's kind of cool that you can see my live screen as I'm BRBing, but also like the clips video, so you can see what's going on. I kind of like that.
Oh, I see.
Anyway. Apparently I'm leaning to the side now, so we're gonna fix that. The joys of VTubing, guys. Okay. And now we're doing Atal Ka. You have to do Atal Ka? You haven't done that yet? Really? It is a crazy fight, man. Let's do insurance. Okay. Alright, get ready for a crazy battle. Atal Ka has the key. Is that the final key quest? I thought you wanted to do the bug queen. Can I mute so I can focus? Hyperfocus mode. Is that a female? Really? Alright, good luck everybody. I also grabbed an Arnold Palmer while I was away. Atal Ka is a fun fight, yeah. Oh man, an ice cold Arnold Palmer in the summer is so good. Oh, you ruined it. Also, I forgot if I asked you, Spicy, but do you have a main weapon you like to use? I use the greatest of swords. I don't remember what you said. Gunner, maybe? It's giant mech time. Oh my god, I got smashed. And not in a good way. Alright, let's go. What the fuck? Boom! Kill that big bulb. Just pretend it's an onion. Just kill it. Okay, is he poisoned? Is that even possible? Support items from horns are here. Okay, she's out of her mech. Yeah, there we go. That felt good. Landing charge attack after charge attack. Feels good, man. It's one of the great things about Greatsword. I mean, it's called Greatsword, so there's a lot of things that are great about it, but, you know. Oh, boy. It's got a giant beam of metal. Oh god, not the giant wheel. Oh, it's the whole mech, okay. You know, that's also cool. Wow, there goes all my stamina. Okay, up we go. Gotta destroy these webs. Oh, don't knock me off. Oh, that was close. Oh, we're getting taken for a ride. There we go. Okay. It's almost like we're playing Marvel vs. Capcom 2 because we're getting taken for a ride here. What made them think that song would be good? Like, seriously. Just repeating the same line over and over. Am I even doing anything here? Maybe I'm not. I don't know. Okay, I heard a crunch. Let's go. Boom. I'm hitting it with everything I got. And what's this? Oh, more parts. Ow. Okay. Now it's time for the final fight. Let's go. I want the shiny things, though. I can has shiny things. Does this count as disrespectful carve? What is that? Is that like supposed to be a water wheel or something? Yeah, eat that. Uh-oh, Dragonator. Run. Don't want to be in that. Ooh. Gotcha. Adept dodge. And boom, the full combo. That is so satisfying. More satisfying than a Snickers. GG, everybody. That was pretty good. We did it. Yay. And Zach Rain, congrats on third. 3 hours into the stream. Meow, are you? That is one of the craziest boss fights in any Monster Hunter game, I think. And this one, yeah, I think it is probably the final boss of GU, basically. But then you have the special permit monsters, which are harder than this, even. First time playing Hunting Horn in this game, I think we all did okay. I'm not sure we even had any deaths. Did we? And thank you for the like. Yeah, sometimes you need a break from that stuff. Sounds like a lot of work. I got a mantle. I don't... You always get that stuff when you don't even need it, you know? So you should be 13 now, right? Right? I would think so. Or is there something else you have to do to be 13? Yeah, I swear this game has a desire sensor. Oh, you just gotta make it official. Have the conversation. Now you're 100, you're 119? How did you gain like 115 ranks or something? 116 from one conversation? How is that even possible? That doesn't even seem right. Yeah, this game does have a desire sensor. Like, if you want it, the game can read your mind and it knows, and it won't give you one. And then you'll get a rare drop from a monster that you needed, like, 2 months ago, and you no longer want. That's insane. I feel like I had to work my ass off just to get 221. Okay, well, now I think you're rank 13. So do you guys want to try the Bolt Reaver again? Just to see, you know? Let's give this a try. Just see. Since we're all, you know, triple digit big boys. That's right, we do need insurance for this, don't we? And that means Larinoth, Stroganoff. Yeah, that's crazy. I've never heard of that. I thought you just went to 13 and then you had to work your way up to the hundreds. They just promote you like over 100 ranks for one quest? I've never even heard of that before. That's crazy. Oh no, I'm drunk. Yeah, that does seem kind of a lot. You could live in there for that kind of money. Yeah, I figured that was the case, but that's still pretty insane. I'm actually gonna switch armor, and since I can't do that with a quest, I have to cancel the quest. Why isn't my mouse working? There we go. One second. Yeah, my day was okay. I didn't really do much. You know, I was talking earlier about how since I'm not making any money being out of work, I don't really want to go anywhere and spend a bunch of money since I don't have any income. I should get compensated for the money that I would have made had I not been out with an injury, but that's going to take a long time. For now, I don't have any income. So. I've just been kind of staying at home, chilling. trying to grow my new Twitter account, meet some new people. I've met a few cool people. Okay. Put on my Bolt Reaver armor. And my ice sword. Let's try that. Yeah, I mean, who knows? Who knows how long it's gonna be before I get my lost wages back? I'm going to be pretty upset if I don't get them back ever, though. That's pretty insane. Running sleep, okay. Okay, this is gonna be a tough quest. So you guys gotta be alert and aware and bring your A game. So do I actually have, we do have insurance, okay. So we have 4 deaths now. So we're just waiting on Sunny. All right, good luck, everybody. Hopefully we can do this. Getting beaten up with buffs. That's pretty crazy, bringing a harp into battle and just whacking people with it. Did we get any tails that last hunt? I don't even remember. No, that was Atal Ka. He can't cut his tail off. Getting those tail cuts. Did we break something? I thought I heard a crunch there. See if we can get that tail. Something just smacked me and sent me flying. Didn't take any damage though. Gonna knock down, nice. Still going for that tail. I will have it. Woo, there it is, nice. That's 9. and 9 right there. But Shinobi, you didn't cut it off. I'm going to say, you know, as long as we cut it off as a team, I'm going to count it. Because this is a co-op game. These are just tails for the tail god. These aren't tails that I've specifically cut off. Ow. Have some of this. Ah. Oh, that pushed him back. Okay, 9 and 9. Remember me to change the tail count. Oh no, he's swinging his tail stump at us. What are we gonna do, guys? Ow. That did so much damage, and now I'm dizzy. Okay. Also, make sure to use that life powder if you got it. We gotta take care of each other. If I see several people need healing, I will attempt to use mine. Even if I am not one of those people. The mount, let's go! He's tired. Now's our chance. Yeah, the knockdown. Let's get him. I think that's it. Or is he sleeping? No, that's it. We got him. Nice. Okay. Now for the real test. Might as well get in a cheeky sharpen while I can. I didn't grab a mini whetstone, so I'll have to use for my own. Kicking monster ass and taking tails. Well, now that you say that. It is 9 and 9. It has been a very good night for tails. Been hunting a lot of monsters that have tails. First time hunting Thunderlord, yeah. Well, now get ready for Bolt Reaver. This guy will one-shot you. He's got a laser that comes out of his head, and he will one-shot you with it, so be extremely careful. He only does it when he turns blue. So if he turns blue, be careful. Can we get tail number 10 here? We got a knockdown. I can't capitalize on it, but it will give me time to heal. Oh boy, we got a faint. Be careful, guys. Oh, everybody needs... Oh my god, everybody needs healing. Snake, run. Freaking dizzy, are you kidding me? Yeah, this guy is just insane. He will absolutely one-shot the crap out of you. Ooh, got him. Block the head laser. Nice. Yeah, he's got a lot of shots, that's for sure. Watch out for the electric ball that pulls you in. Good time to use the emergency dive when he jumps at you. Ooh, got him flush in the head with that. Ow. He's down. Let's go. This guy's also extremely tanky. You wouldn't think he is, but my god, he can take such a pounding before he even starts showing signs of getting damaged. Nice try, Punk. No kill for you. I do need a ration, though. Oh, Arcane, no. Heal. There's a life powder for everybody. Lagoon! Look at that. That's the tail. Tail number 10. And disrespect for carve number 10. He was looking right at me. How many deaths do we have? He's down again. Let's go. We're doing okay. We just have to be careful not to die. Try to read his movements and dodge his attacks if you can. His tail's already off, and I'm still trying to cut his tail off. We have at least two deaths, yeah. I don't remember if I died, but I think we do have two deaths. We have one more death that would make three, and then number four is game over. Sonny, you better heal. Okay, something broke. Nice. Okay, Snake is mounting him. Almost got him, too. I don't think I fainted once either, but sometimes I get so caught up in the moment that I just can't remember off the top of my head. Because all I'm doing is just focusing on fighting. I know it sounds weird. I think we're doing okay. We just have to watch out for those one-shot kill attacks. Like when he dives at you. That is my last life power. I do have two dusts of life. Crap. Friggin' dizzy. Okay, dust of life number one. There we go. I have one of those left. Safety rock down. Staggered in there. Nice. We got him! Oh my god. You guys were better than all those random teams that joined me earlier tonight. It's because you're part of my community. No, I'm just kidding. Over here playing the tank and the healer. I'm trying, man. I blocked a lot of shit, dude. I blocked some attacks that would have just wiped me out completely. Yeah, I mean, I'm not the only one that healed, obviously. I mean, everybody pitched in and did their part. And I know it was the first time ever fighting this guy for some of you. So I can't expect a complete deathless run, but you guys did amazingly well for what it was. And that will allow me to upgrade some of my armor. Yeah, the defense boost definitely helps. If you eat for thunder resistance, that helps. If you wear his armor, that also super helps because he is very thunder resistant. You'd think after fighting that guy, I'd get like a good talisman or something, but no. Garbage. Yeah, that guy really gives a lot of people trouble. And he has several attacks that can just completely one-shot you. So you guys handled that very well. Yeah, it's not surprising you gain a whole hunter rank just from that one fight, because that is quite a difficult fight. Probably one of the hardest quests in the game, I would even say. Okay, we're gonna go for the gloves. Gloves are now maxed out. The waist armor is maxed out. And yeah, all of my Bolt Reaver armor is now completely maxed out. So that was just what I needed. And I can also upgrade the sword. All the way. Wow, that one quest allowed me to max out my armor and the sword. I'm kind of sad it doesn't go into the 300s. But other than that, the stats are pretty good. It is a very good thunder sword. Sometimes when shit fight, that's the you mean when she, did you just call me shit? When Shin fight that monster, he will die like 3 times in a row just because monster sneeze. I mean, that's not just me, that's like everybody. Major Pog. I do have time for one more quest if anybody wants to post one real quick. But that right now. I'm calling that right now. Like, that was the hunt of the night right there. That was the hunt of the night. I wish I could highlight that and put that on YouTube. Wow, what is autocorrect's beef with me? So that was number 10, right? I'd say this was a pretty successful return to Twitch for me. We've already had a good turnout tonight. And that's big thanks to you guys for showing up and making me feel all warm and fuzzy inside coming back to Twitch. And 10 tails, double digit tails for the tail god. Double digit disrespectful carves. This was, I am returning back to Twitch with an exclamation point. Yeah, post whatever you want. I got time for one more if we make it quick. Bolt Reaver Pride. I certainly am proud of that sword. See, and part of the fun of this game is, I know it sounds corny and cheesy, but it really is the memories you made along the way. Because now that I look at this sword, now when I look at this sword being all maxed out, I can look back and remember that hunt with you guys. On my first stream back after hiatus. And that memory and that hunt is going to be forever attached to that sword now, and I'm definitely proud of that. We're going to hunt a murder pickle in the jungle. Yeah, I used up all my life powders and one of my dust of life, so I sacrificed. I definitely sacrificed in that hunt. 320 raw, white, 3 slots, and attack and defense boost. I'll be on my ass. That's still pretty good, though. I'm gonna bring my new max out armor and a greatsword. I don't care if he's not weak against it, I'm gonna bring it anyway, just because I want to test it out. Oh, that's okay. I have like hundreds of life powders in storage, so you don't have to worry about reimbursing me or anything. That is the one thing I absolutely don't need. I am happy to use my life powders. Get rid of some, and the next time I talk to the courier cat, he'll probably give me like another 50. Make sure you talk to the courier cat. Okay, we found him. What did you notice? And I think we go this way. The new logo? What, on my stream? Down in the corner there? I've had that for a while. I made that some time ago. I use it on my schedule. But I think it's pretty cool. Kind of looks like a neon sign, doesn't it? How am I alive? You got eaten by the pickle. In Soviet Russia, pickle eat you. Yeah, no, I've had that neon rainbow logo for a while, just not on my stream. I use it on my schedule graphic. Did I forget to eat? Why is my health bar so short? I thought I ate. New to the stream, but not new overall, yeah. I was kind of hesitant to use it at first, but because I thought, like, oh, it's so bright and colorful. There's tail number 11. You guys are insane. I thought it's so bright and colorful, it might, you know, call attention away from the stream. But I don't know. It's up to you guys. I think I like the way it looks. I just don't want it to draw your eyes away from what I'm doing in the game too much, you know? I don't want it to be too distracting. He's tired. Boom, time for a big hit. He's down, let's go. Took you 40 minutes to notice. And 3 hours to redeem third. Boom, let's go. Just blends in with all the dirt and weeds and stuff, doesn't he? He's like the same color as the stage. Okay, something broke. And for once, it wasn't my concentration. I think maybe the longer the stream went on, people just assumed, like, oh, it's 1 hour in, of course third is redeemed. Oh, it's 2 hours in, I'm not even gonna look, of course somebody redeemed it. It's 3 hours in, why would third still be available? I'm not even gonna look. I think that's what happened. Eat this, punk. Oh, down he goes. We got him. Yeah, sometimes it happens. We have had a few new people in here too. Nice job, everybody. We have had a few new people in here too. Who probably didn't know that first, second, third were a thing. But yeah, if you're new to my stream, you can redeem first if you're first, second if you're second, third if you're third. Only redeem one of those though. If you redeem more than one, I'll have to time you out. But redeem the highest one that is available. Well, I mean, to be fair, they are only 1, 2, and 3 points, so it's not like you need a ton of points to redeem them. But new people probably wouldn't be aware. A gem and a mantle, though, nice. Crazy. There we go. That was a pretty good night of hunts. It started off a little rough with the multiple Bolt Reaver losses, but we did get them. And I don't know. I have a few people I could be raiding here. I think we'll raid Effie. Also, stick around for the raid if you haven't seen my ending video. It is amazing and I made it myself and I'm very proud of it. Oh, we're guiding the raid. Old Pale Drake. Okay. So, yeah. If everybody wants to come wave to the camera over here. Where's Jesters? Here, if everybody wants to wave to the camera over here, say goodbye, everybody. And, yeah, Unsteady, thank you for lurking. I can't stay, but I'm gonna try and get some sleep. We are raiding right now, so if you have to go, I understand, but we are gonna do that right now. But I hope your early shift goes by okay. Okay. We're gonna get the raid messages up in chat. Thank you for lurking. Also, if you didn't know, I am on a new Twitter account, so follow me over there at Shinobi Neon VT on Twitter. It's really tough getting the word out and, you know, reconnecting with followers and all that stuff. Sucks. But anyway, first raid message if you are not subscribed, second raid message if you are. Copy and paste when we raid. And I will see you guys Tuesday. And we're gonna play what? We're gonna play something on Tuesday. Resident Evil Zero. We're gonna start the spooky game for the month. So I hope to see you guys there. I streamed Resident Evil Zero a long time ago when I was much smaller. And I think like nobody watched and nobody cared. So I just got discouraged and stopped. But I hope to see you guys there. It's a spooky game. It's very cool, very classic Resident Evil style. And we need to start getting into spooky games month. Maybe Cordelia will even make an appearance. I don't know. But thank you guys so much for being here. I really appreciate it. I won't see you tomorrow, but I will be around. I'll see you on Tuesday, so have a good night. And I want you all to be yourself and be confident and be humble and be excellent to each other. And most of all, may your critical hits be blazing.
Tuesday on ABC.